Okay, so off the there's the kitchen. Still open room. All the way on the other side of that fireplace is this big family room, kind of where you'd kick back and watch TV. Now this room is the master bedroom, which is a little interesting. Big room. French doors go out to the backyard. It's kind of an open bathroom concept. There's no door to the bathtub. It's kind of out here. Closet space is here. There's two separate closets for him and her. Here's the other closet. Big tub area, jacuzzi tub. And then here's the shower, double vanities and toilet. And then the doorway leads to another bedroom, which is interesting. So, this is bedroom number two. Let's kind of keep going into this hallway. So, bedroom number three here. Here's a small baby's room. Back out in the hallway. And this is the bathroom for the baby room. Back to this room has its own bathroom. Continuing on, and this just leads back out to the front door, got a big circle. So I'm gonna walk you out to the backyard. Really impressive. Great views of the lake. It's got a little dock. Nice big seating area, TV, fans. And the storage shed, little fire pit. Neighbors have a little guest house over here. But man, that lake, that view. It's kind of a dilapidated dock, but needs a little love. I didn't realize how big this lake was. Terrific. There's that dock. Pretty rickety. There's the house from the backyard. What's nice is that they can pull the water from the lake to water all this grass. It's always a nice benefit when you have this much grass to keep irrigated. Benefit to living on the lake. Anyway, pretty cool place. It's got an interesting layout. You'll have to come see it.